哎呀，仔，好势无？
无好势啊！即摆风湿卡行未去咧。
啊，有看到菌无？
啊，真麻烦啦、啊，着爱走到地外搬来跟你去。
的确是较麻烦，但是不要紧，加等淡薄久咧，咱个不计颁奖都家己个玻璃瓶了。
哎，真好！哇，你看大家嘛真欢喜。
有没有照顾老人的设施？
Bagus. When will the polyclinic be open?
Mr. Liang, my father got diabetes. I can bring my appa for his treatment.
Don't worry. All very good question. Let me show you a video that answer all your questions. Long, long time ago, we used to have a polyclinic at Bukit Panjang. I remember when I was young, I used to go there to see a doctor. To take my inoculations. It was later taken down and moved to Teck Whye to make way for the overall developments of Bukit Panjang town. Since then, our residents have been commuting to Teck Whye for their polyclinic consultations. Though it's not too far, there's still inconveniences there, commuting to and fro, especially for the seniors and for those on wheelchairs. So we pushed very hard for a polyclinic to be built at Bukit Panjang town. MOH finally agreed in 2015, and I'm very pleased to share that the Bukit Panjang Polyclinic will commence its operation on the 2nd of October this year. It's located at the Senja Road next to Westview Primary School, accessible by buses like 972, 976 and 920, as well as a short walking distance away from the Senja LRT station and the Bukit Panjang MRT station.
Welcome to our new Bukit Panjang Polyclinic. This is a polyclinic with a difference because it's integrated with a nursing home. And this integrated facility will provide a whole full suite of services to our senior citizens in this town. So it'll include all the usual things which you need to access in a polyclinic. It'll have a laboratory, the nursing home, it'll have dietetic services. In fact, it will have a full range, including daycare services as well.
And we have many other services to cater to various medical needs of our residents, such as general medical services for acute conditions such as cough, cold and muscle pains, diagnostics and pharmacy services, along with allied health services for psychology and physiotherapy. For our young families, you can also bring your children for health screening and immunization. There's also a dedicated health service for women. And not forgetting, dental services, something which many of our residents have requested for. Bukit Panjang Polyclinic is truly a one-stop medical centre for everyone.
It has not been an easy journey to come this far to get this polyclinic up, as the completion was also delayed due to COVID. And the polyclinic involved a very high initial financial commitment from the government and high recurring costs.
We will strive to keep healthcare services convenient, accessible and affordable for our residents.
Well, the most important thing still is to remember that we are all ultimately responsible for our own health. And the secret to good health is to remain active, to have friends, be close to your family, to stay active.
Wow, 好死了，咱 Bukit Panjang 有家己的 polyclinic 啊。
Bagus, bagus, Mr. Liang. Saya akan bilang semua jiran-jiran saya berkenaan poliklinik di Bukit Panjang.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Liang. Andre, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hai, minum kopi.
Jangan lah, jangan kopi ya.
Hai.